The moment I hear the word spacesuit, my mind immediately summons an astronaut clad in a white spacesuit, enjoying the feeling of weightlessness in the vast expanse of space. I'm sure many of you also associate the color white with spacesuits, right? Or are you one of those who associate the color orange with spacesuits? Or perhaps you belong to an altogether different category of people who, when they think about spacesuits, can't help but wonder why white and orange are the only choices for space voyagers. To start with, there are two main kinds of spacesuits, launch and entry suits, and EVA suits. The launch or re-entry suit is easier to refer to as the orange suit, although there is a specific name for this type of suit, the advanced crew escape suit. It is also informally referred to as the pumpkin suit. This is a full pressure suit that astronauts going into space will wear during the launch. Pressurized suits are necessary for pilots and other space crew flying at altitudes where air pressure may be too low for a person to survive without a protective suit. The suit is designed to protect the wearer from accidents during the launch or landing of the spacecraft. It consists of certain vital components, including medicine, a radio, survival gear, and, of course, a parachute. In terms of why these suits are orange, well, it's not that NASA thought this color would look cool. There's more to it than that. It's highly visible for search and rescue, and it is one of the most visible colors, especially for sea rescue. As the explanation from a Shuttle Crew Escape Subsystem Manager, Brian Daniel, at NASA's Johnson Space Center in Houston. The white suit that you likely associate with spacewalks in movies like Gravity are EVA suits, which stand for Extravehicular Activities. This suit is entirely different from the orange ACES suit. An EVA suit is what astronauts use during their spacewalks. These are designed for survival in the harsh conditions of space, which include near vacuum and thermal extremes. The suit also protects against debris from floating in space that may do perilous harm to spacewalkers. For the same reason, you have likely noticed that the white EVA suits are much bulkier than the orange ACES suits, as they contain multiple layers of heavy fabric and insulation. In terms of the color choice itself, the most important reason for selecting the color white for EVA suits is that white reflects more heat than other colors. Therefore, the astronaut won't get too warm while performing their spacewalk. However, it can also get too cold in space, but controlling that is literally in the astronaut's hands. Their gloves have heaters embedded inside them to keep those fingers functioning. White is also the best option due to its contrast against the vast blackness of space, which renders the wearer easy to spot in case they lose their grip on the ship.